हम सबका फेवरेट पार्ट ऑफ द वीक इज हियर और वीकेंड पे अपने फेवरेट शोज और मूवीज को बिंज वॉच ना किया तो क्या किया। अब आप अगर ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं देन यू मस्ट ऑलरेडी बी अवेयर दैट बॉलीवुड इस हफ्ते छुट्टी पे है, बट दैट सर्टेनली डज नॉट पुट यू आउट ऑफ ऑप्शंस। सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड फिक्स योर वीकेंड प्लान्स टू चिल एंड सी व्हाट न्यू शोज एंड मूवीज वी कैन ऐड टू योर वॉच लिस्ट। बॉलीवुड ने एक हफ्ते छुट्टी क्या ली, Hollywood jumped on the opportunity to release not one but four films, starting with Angry Birds 2, the movie which is running in theaters in both Hindi and English. You can catch this film with your entire family. वैसे हिंदी डब देखते हुए अगर आपको फीलिंग आए कि आप कपिल शर्मा शो बड़ी स्क्रीन पर देख रहे हैं देन डोंट बी सरप्राइज्ड, बिकॉज सबके फेवरेट कपिल शर्मा, कीकू शारदा एंड अर्चना पूरन सिंह हैव लेंट देयर वॉइस टू द कैरेक्टर्स। अच्छा, टिकट बुक करने लगे हो तो जरा रुक जाओ और HD का रिव्यू भी सुन लो। The Angry Birds 2 movie gets just one star from us. The animated film that is the sequel to the 2016 original is mostly aimed at kids, but we assure you ki kids will also not enjoy it. Ab bachcho ko khush karna kitna mushkil ho sakta hai bhai, but giving references to the first film and talking to them about real estate scams and cross border tensions really doesn't sound appealing na. Hafte ki movie number 2 hai Gerard Butler's Angel Has Fallen, which is also a sequel and is the third film of the franchise. The actor is returning as secret agent Mike Banning, but this time around he is accused of trying to assassinate the US president. Film ek thriller hai, but not a great one at that. HD has given the film just 2 stars aur main batati hu kyun. Ab baat kya hai na, we have seen this story repeated in so many films where the good guys are being wrongly framed, and as much as we did not need the story to be repeated in one more film, Angel Has Fallen goes exactly down that road. Apart from the story, if you're looking for something else, then don't expect anything new. Hafte ki Hollywood film number 3, Crawl, is a distress horror film. The story is about a father and a daughter who get separated during a hurricane in Florida, and disobeying the evacuation order, the daughter goes looking for her father. अब पापा तो मिल जाते हैं, पर फ्लड में फंसे इन दोनों लोगों को एक और बड़ी, मतलब काफी बड़ी प्रॉब्लम को फेस करना पड़ता है, which comes in the form of 2 alligators. रिव्यूज की बात करूँ तो फिल्म काफी ग्रिपिंग है एंड HD has given the film 3 stars. इससे पहले आप फिल्म में गलती निकाल पाए वो खत्म हो जाती है. Performances are great, which helps in keeping you glued to find out what happens next and adds to the believability factor. If you have still not been able to make up your mind, then option number 4 भी है. The Kitchen is a crime drama set in Hell's Kitchen, New York, where 3 women married to the members of the Irish mob decide to take the area's business into their own hands after their husbands get nabbed by the FBI. As bad as the film sounds, sadly, it lets you down as easily. HD gave The Kitchen 1 star kyunki film na to funny hai aur na bahut dramatic. Aur kuch nahi to apni identity ko leke kaafi confused hai. Aage badhte hue, let's talk about the world of OTT and the 2 rangers of the week, Mindhunter and 13 Reasons Why. The Netflix crime drama series is back with its season 2, and if you watched the first season, then you must already be excited. FBI agents Holden Fold and Bill Tench are back to study the new serial killers, and this time the focus is on the Atlanta murders of 1979 and 1981. The series takes a leap of a few years and moves beyond the confines of Quantico, the FBI base. Apart from getting into the heads of serial killers, what is interesting is the series is finally getting into the personal narrative of the character. The second season has 9 episodes and you can spend your day watching back to back because the show is absorbing. HD has given the series 4 stars. Criminals ki baat kare to 13 Reasons Why season 3 is back, and this time the students at Liberty High are trying to figure out who killed Bryce Walker. The finger points at each and every person in the story while the bunch of high schoolers fight to keep their deepest secrets buried. If you've been following the series for the past 2 seasons, then there is no reason the 13 new episodes of season 3 will not be your calling. Besides, it is the second last season of the series and all the secrets and mysteries finally reach their tipping point. Ab tak to aapne apna man bana hi liya hoga ki aapko kya dekhna hai. But if you still haven't made up your mind and are not satisfied with the options, तो भाई जन्माष्टमी का वीक है एंड टीवी हैज मोर देन इनफ शोज रनिंग एंड सेलिब्रेटिंग द फेस्टिविटी. नाउ दैट योर वीकेंड इज सेट, आई विल टेक योर लीव. See you next week. Bye-bye.